Okay, you guys are probably wondering, how did Ragini Dwivedi get into the industry? Does she have any godfathers? Who pushed her in? How did she struggle? Did she not struggle? Well, let me tell you, I got into the industry very suddenly. I finished my 12th and I started modeling, and I was just doing it for fun. And that's when Prasad Bidappa told me that if you want to be a model, you have to lose weight, because I was a very plumpy child. Till class 12, I was about 72 kgs. So he told me that you have to lose all the weight and you have to know what you want in life. So I just thought that why not, you know, because I always, when I was in 4th standard and 5th standard, I would always say that, okay, I want to be like Sushmita Sen, I want to be like Aishwarya Rai. But it didn't really come across my mind that it would be such a serious thing which I would want to do in my life. So I started modeling, and it just took off in a very, very nice way. In about 6 months, I gained immense recognition all over South as a model. Then I started getting a lot of movie offers from the Kannada industry. Okay, I'm a Punjabi. How would I manage Kannada? I mean, that is a question which would strike everybody's brain. It actually scared me because I didn't know a K of the word Kannada in Kannada. So it was a very funny incident where I was just doing a show when somebody came up to me, told me that, why don't you, you know, try doing Kannada films? I think you have the aptitude or the potential for it. I said, no acting talent, no acting experience, no dance experience. How would you? Then they said that it doesn't matter, you have the potential and you'll learn. So I just thought I'll just experiment on it, and that's when I started my film called Veera Madhukari. That was my first film with Sudeep. I didn't know who Sudeep was. I didn't know what the Kannada industry was. I met him at his office on the day of his birthday, and I think it was one of the best days because he treated us so well. I went on his birthday to his office with his mom and dad. With my mom and dad, I met him. We wished him. I gave him a bouquet of flowers. He said, "Would you be interested?" I said, "I would love to." And that's how my first Kannada film started. And after that, there's been no looking back, because I think the people in Karnataka have loved me so much. They've admired me so much. They've appreciated, accepted me as their own person. And that's when I thought that I needed to learn the language. So now, 2.5 years down the lane, 2 years in the industry, I feel that, yeah, now I'm a complete part of the industry, and I know that people accept me the way I am. People love me for the acting or the films I do. And I learned the language in 5 months. I speak very fluent Kannada. I speak Tamil now. I understand Telugu. I don't think I can ever learn Malayalam. Even after doing a film in Malayalam, which I did last year with Mammootty, Mohanlal and Amitabh Bachchan, called Kandhar, I don't think I can ever speak Malayalam, but I'm trying my hands on it. So it's been a fabulous journey, and I'm sure you guys are going to get to know me better through this website. And I hope you guys love me, because I'm going to love and absolutely adore interacting with all of you.